I'm Chris Wizard, and today we're in Murfreesboro, North Carolina. We're going to take a look around downtown, we're going to take a look at some historic sites, and we're going to look at Tewan University. So go ahead, hit that subscribe button, and let's go look around town.
There's a map in the historical area. Hertford Academy, which is right there. Yefka Museum. We're gonna try to see all of this. At least most of it. Cemetery. Old school cemetery. A wooden pedestrian bridge. It's a neat little spot. A dried up creek bed. Well, some water in there, but not much. Been raining like crazy the last couple weeks, few weeks actually. I hadn't really been able to film anything, which is why this is the first video I've done in a while. Rain. There's still nothing in the creek. That's weird. But here's the bridge information. Named in honor of Bob F. Hill. Murphy Smith Law Office, circa 1800. Pretty cool. Kathleen Aeroplane. Plane flown in 1873 by J.H. Kathleen. You learn something new every day. Little trailers, wheels, plows, disc. Bunch of cool stuff up under this lean-to. A close look at the painting. Bag of peanuts. Sponsored by Lowe's and the Hertford County Arts Council. October of 2018. This is the Murfreesboro Historical Association's Agricultural Exhibits Building, where all this is. Cool little barn. The blacksmith shop, circa 1840. And that is right next to Evans Tin Shop. Small little building. Make some tin. And this is from the view of the Winborn and Winborn Lawyer's Office. I have a little map here. Showing all the historical sites, or at least a good majority of them. Yeah, Murfreesboro is a pretty cool historical place. And this is a maze. We'll see if we can get through here. This little bench. We go that way or this way? Let's go this way. Check it out. This old blue chair. This bench. The John Wheeler House, circa 1810. At the corner of Broad and Fourth. Let's go ahead and go this way. Let's go. A little rock fountain. Old painted rocks. OBX rocks. We'll see who does these. Oh, don't matter. Must be all don't matter. Same person. Post on Facebook. Hashtag DCC. Hashtag OBX rocks. Rehad. Another one. That's cool. That's real cool. Right inside the maze. I believe you can get out of here. Not too bad. And this garden was given in memory of Alakab Camp from 1861-1938 by the Ruth Camp Campbell Foundation in Franklin, which is just up the road across the Virginia state line. In 1986, it's been around a little while. The conjurer, Dr. Jim Jordan. This is the spot of an old root doctor. And this is the Jordan office building. So that was where the root doctor himself did his root doctoring. Village print shop. This is a view of the Hertford Academy. This is Hertford County. Cool brick sidewalks. Right here on Broad Street. Take a closer look. Circa 1800. Not sure what goes on here now. Here's the Veterans Memorial right here in front of the Murfreesboro Town Hall. Presented by Sergeant Joseph Q. Dickerson. Let's take a look at the monument up close. This is an amazing structure here. I've seen a lot of good ones. But I think this is probably one of the best ones. In remembrance of the Greater Murfreesboro Area War Veterans. Also focuses on the Korean War, the Vietnam War, and also the Gulf War. American flag painted. Yeah, this is a beautiful piece of work. It's a Hummer. Murfreesboro police thing. Let's look at a car. It's pretty cool. I'm not sure what they used the Hummer for. It's an old fire truck. Engine 3. At Murfreesboro Public Work Station. Pretty cool fire truck. I like that. This is the Brady C. Jeffcoat Museum. This museum houses a lot of artifacts. Brady Jeffcoat, from my understanding, it's a plumber / electrician from the Raleigh area. And he has a personal collection of cool stuff that is in this building here. Pretty cool. It's a neat mailbox. Museum hours are from Saturday 11 to 4 and Sunday 2 to 5. Neat little benches. I love these cool little corner buildings like this. So sad. Very sad. And this is that's one. University. Nice looking old house. And this is the main street. Like I said, pretty much all the businesses are on that side of Main. You got some things over here. Like the Robert Vaughn Village Center. Associate Justice of the North Carolina Supreme Court, J. William Copeland, Mayor of Murfreesboro and Woodland. Seafood and steaks. Yeah, this is a little bit further down Main Street. Pretty much all the businesses are located on the north side of the highway, 158. And while I'm coming past, down Murfreesboro Park. Old 500. That's a good looking ride. Pipes come out right down in front of the rear wheel. Yep. Some cool cars. Old Chevy truck. Payphone, Freemason's Lodge, right outside of downtown. That's the greatest thing I've ever come across. This is a look at the front of Chauhan University. Main path. The different halls. That's Dunn Hall, Mixon Hall, Green Hall, McSweeney Hall. Also, every tree here is dedicated to someone. This one dedicated to Patricia Simmons Davenport, Stephen Harrison Davenport, Sr. Planted in 2011. And then you also have these benches that are also dedicated to people. This one is E. Preston Grissom, Vice Chair of the Trustees. And that lines this whole path right here. And this is the McDonald Column Building. I'm assuming it's the main building of Chauhan University. I hope so, because that's what I come down here to see. Which is a nice walking path, seeing some people jogging. Pretty laid back campus, it looks like. This is the Constitution Tree. Planted September 17th, 1987. The 200th anniversary. The U.S. Constitution. Won't be long, the leaves will come back. Nice little gazebo there. SKSK on the side. And different classes. A few people's names on it. A hawk's nest. Nice little chess boards out here. That's always cool. Carrie Savage Camp Hall. Going out to school now. Go to class. There's the football stadium. Pond Football Center. I saw some people walking in that direction. Must be time for training to come underway. There's a greenhouse. It's time to pull that one out, I believe. Alright, here's a cool little waterfall. Right here you can see the football stadium in the foreground. This is nice. There's some geese here at the pond. This is Fawn Fountain. Right up under the football stadium. North Carolina. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Thank you and have a good day.